tell you right, I'll tell you right now, I'm having a happy 421. Oh dear. So, okay, first game on town.
Now we have the actual match. Here we go. Getting right into it. We have a little sack and a, what the, is that a Falcon?
Yes.
Yeah, it's a Captain Falcon.
Yes. Doctor going Captain Falcon, and they seem to be just sort of dividing into 1v1s.
Oh, that's a big piece out. LMAO, that's a good job by...
Yep, by Elegant right there.
Wait, what's that?
That was Elegant. Of course it was. Elegant.
Why would that not be Elegant? I'm stupid. Do people normally play Little Mac in doubles?
I've seen it happen.
Or is this like a big anomaly? Because
I've seen it happen. I mean, I'm from Chicago and there's this one Little Mac player.
All I'm saying is...
Alright, that was
Radcon carried me on this commentary a little earlier.
Anyway, I'm going to try analyzing the CSS game. Like, that's
I like
all
how you
good
didn't
at.
Complete Dr. Copter in the
It's not
scoreboard.
Dr. Copter, that's Doctor.
His name is Doctor? Oh.
Why are we talking about this? Alright, we seem to have... And another update from Elegant,
oh, yeah.
which I just
you're
missed.
Super right, and I'm just big dumb.
I have no idea who just killed Winx. I believe it was Rython.
Oh,
excellent.
Oh,
Gimp
for the Gimp, and he gets it.
He's taken literally 3 stocks in the past minute or so.
That's pretty impressive. And you know, I heard that it took him approximately 1 month to master the button mash for the Gimp.
So I have no idea what Rython's trying to go for, but Little Mac versus ZSS is actually not a lot of fun for ZSS. Just
what
because...
Oh, that's a big punish for Elegant.
Oh, and he's buried his teammate. Honestly, the down B off the ledge is a little bit scary in dubs. Oh, and another up B from Elegant.
Easy reads from Elegant.
And Captain and Doctor is out of stocks, but the share stock will give them both one. Now, they're not going to be able to... Hopefully, they will be able to do a little bit with the stock, but I think the Elegant is just going to like... Oh, the KO punch
to
kill the Zeno.
That's a piece
and,
out, but Elegant's going to give him the bigger piece out.
So now it's a 2v1, let's see what kind of funny stuff.
Let's see what kind of teamwork they have. Do they have any synergy? Find out next time on Right Now.
And the misfire!
The misfire, holy shit! How did you, oh my god. Truly a master, you know. Only a master can control misfires like that.
Oh no. Okay, they tried to go for a Zare to up B or something. And
it got the coin, but it didn't really get in fucking. No,
that's just not. And Elgin just seems to be fading in the background.
Oh no. Oh.
This is interesting.
Oh, he was about to up B, I could tell.
Get him. And that'll be it.
Yep, that's Rack gonna to take up-B. It. Easy combo. I think that's 5 up B's and 1 Gimp. Did Elegant get every fucking kill that game?
I don't know.
No, I'm pretty sure he got 5 up B's
and
one game.
So that might be
6
oh,
stocks.
Dear.
Oh my god, look. It actually was. Look.
Oh dear.
You can look just at the freaking the badges at the bottom. That's hilarious. Now, I'm not saying that Winx is getting carried because he's definitely not. He's putting in that work. But I'm just saying 6 kills is a lot of kills.
Yeah.
I mean, like, how could he have gotten that 6 kill without the Zamas grab?
Exactly,
dude. See, teamwork makes that dream work, is all I'm saying.
Real talk, ZSS often doesn't end up getting a lot of the kills just naturally in the doubles environment because she's so, you know, combo heavy and, like, she struggles to kill in, like, a doubles environment, honestly. So, that's kind of expected. Also, you know, it's Elegant.
Also, it's Elegant.
Alright, taking it back to town for the Salty Run Back. Honestly, I think that both teams are pretty good here, but I would give the advantage to Luigi and ZSS just because they, you know, enjoy going off the top and all. ZSS especially. But Falcon and Little Mac certainly don't struggle.
I feel like they should have gone, I feel like blue team should have taken it to, to, what's that one stage? The one, just, it's also a villager stage, but it's like...
Smashville,
that's the one.
Oh jeez. Alright. Going back to 2-1-1. And the KO punch will get.
And that's gonna be a
both
big
of them.
Piece out.
A very, very good capitalization from Rython. That could really turn the match.
Just like that. Capitalism strikes again.
Oh dear.
I mean, that's
and
what you
that,
said, huh?
Yeah,
oh,
like
the
capitalization,
gift!
But the elegant washing machine GIMP will send Rython down that toilet.
Down the drain.
Yeah. Alright. But Dr. Rython seem to really be putting a lot more work this game. They seem to really sort of found their footing. Luigi sort of isolated off stage, but he'll get back, no problem.
Oh, Rython's gonna take it right off.
Nope.
Never mind, I take it back. Oh, never mind, he will. I put it right back out. Mm-hmm. Are you picking up what I'm putting down?
Yep. And that was sort of a panic up B from Wings right there, although I didn't really see the contact. Might have been good at the moment. And that up B will do it.
Oh, Rython. He's taking another one through the roof. Or, well, I guess last time it wasn't through the roof, it was off the side, but...
A couple times.
Rython's doing a decent bit of damage in this game.
Yep.
He's getting a
This is the KO punch. And down smash to up B. I honestly would have gone for something a little sexier, maybe a down B spike, but, you know, he had the moments and all that. The down B spike let onto
his teammate.
Oh well, it's a very large hitbox and a very strange move. Alright, let's see what he can do, and gets him with the forward smash.
Not gonna kill though.
Gets the GIMP.
Oh my goodness.
Gets preoccupied with Doctor.
Little Mac somehow recovered off of like 3 years away from the stage.
Never mind, he's gone. But Doctor is really just sort of keeping stocks right now.
Captain Falcon, the classic stock tank?
Yep. That'll do it. Well, compared to Little Mac, I suppose.
Yeah, perhaps. Little Mac kind of the glass cannon.
Yep.
It's funny, I say that as though he's like lightweight, but he's really not lightweight. It's just that
he dies.
Once he's off, it's a big piece out. I mean, like, not much you can do. Yeah.
And Lynx was sort of panicking there.
Alright, and now we're gonna get to see Elegant three stocky stocks.
He does.
No,
I'm
playing. That would actually be the nuttiest thing.
Oh no.
Oh no, daddy.
Oh one. Alright.
What?
Oh dear.
Don't lie. Playing very safe. Good use of the fireballs.
I mean, what else can you do in this situation? If he runs in, he's a little toast.
Good spacing, very safe. Oh, very patient.
Very, very good. Very good.
I see you.
Oh dear.
Oh no. Okay. I see you.
Oh my God.
I feel like someone just needs to run in at this point. Probably Falcon or something.
Nah, dude, they're gonna take it to OT. Never much love when we go OT. I pray to make it back in one piece. I pray.
That's it.
I need a one dance, dude. And Falcon gave him that dance. He fucking he set him out though.
So that would be 1-1.
That's a big 1-1 for Dr. Rython and Elegant and Winx.
Yep. I feel like this is where Team Synergy starts coming into play. You can see, like, the struggle of Elegant and Winx take that last stock game 1 versus the better stock taking of Dr. Rython game 2. So the counterpick for the Elegant Winx team is going to be Battlefield. I feel like this benefits ZSS more than anything. I don't know exactly how Luigi fares on this stage, but he doesn't exactly have, like, ladders.
Jesus, that was, he ran all the way across stage and got the grab. That was like, I don't know, that was pretty funny.
This is best of three? Okay, best of three. Alright, so this is will be the game 3. I have no idea why I didn't think it was best of three if we doubled. Oh, and that up smash is going to take everyone out.
I'm out.
Rython is freaking carrying this team right now. Providing most of the kills game 2, and there to up till...
I don't know, okay. He's getting a lot of kills.
And will that be
the
a
tech,
piece out?
But it doesn't matter, he didn't even want the tech is what it was.
What is going on at this ledge?
Honestly, what is this game, Doug?
And that will not do it too far off the corner for Doctor to die right there.
Go for the ledge trunk. And without combo confirming, he just goes for the back air immediately after grabbing ledge. But in reality, it's just not going to happen. He needs to make sure that he's knocking someone off ledge before he does that. You know, he could have gotten punished. Although, obviously, he didn't. And obviously, he's infinitely times better than me. I don't know what the fuck I'm talking about. But he did just get spiked.
By a doctor.
Right. Ooh, and just like that, he took him to office hours.
Excuse me? Office hours. You see, Parker is kind of thinking about his grades right now, and the fact that he kind of is going to need office hours next week. Happy final season, everyone in college. Please don't kill yourself.
It's never the answer.
Oh, and that KO punch out of here.
And that's going to be a peace out for Elegant.
And it's one stock on each member of the red team. And blue team up by two stocks.
We really get to see here the teamwork between Rython and Doctor, as opposed to Elegant and Inks. I'm not so sure how much they play together. So.
I mean, Elegant being from freaking California and Winx being from, you know, here.
Well, I don't know where Winx is from, nor do I know where Elegant. Do you think I keep up with the Smash team, dog?
Yeah.
What, I look like a commentator?
Yeah. And that up-beat is
going
to do it.
That's going to take him out!
Easy confirm. This is like,
right. And like
the issue I have with the ZSS.
Alright, so right now he's at super... Never mind. He no longer can do it.
That is it. That is the end.
He peaced out. He gave
Alright, Doctor and Rython taking 2-1. He missled out. 2-1 over Elegant Winx.
He took the first missile to North.